Okay, so we're looking here at kind of the development of the egg itself. The ovarian ligament is up here. This whole thing would be the ovary. You have the primordial follicles down here, which are going to grow into our primary follicles and our secondary follicles. The graafian follicles, this big here. You can see your ovum developing down here. It's got the zona pellucidium and corona radiata in it. This large structure here is the corpus albicans and the corpus luteum here.